I'm no Jason Todd.
He's pathetic. You're contemptible.